हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल माय लवली पाइसीज। दिस इज़ योर डेली लव टैरट रीडिंग पाइसीज। लेट अस सी व्हाट इज कमिंग अप गाइस। पेज ऑफ पेंटाकल्स, फोर ऑफ स्वॉर्ड्स, Two of Wands, so with these cards, Pisces, you may be reflecting within yourself about some things, or you are thinking about your scholarships or a new venture in your work, something new what you want to take up in life. Maybe some studies or some work related things, or in your relationship, whether you want to move forward, you may be thinking of few things. And maybe for some of you all, you may feel this person is not up to your expectations, and though you have that good understanding, you feel love and happiness in this relationship. Maybe for some of you all, you may feel that this relationship is not what it is. Maybe some minor things that may cause this discomfort in your relationship. Though you have everything, though you have a very good understanding with this person, you are not ready to go in and accept their minor flaws and go work with this relationship. But this person wants to be there with you, but you are not ready, guys. You are seeing the flaws and their limitations, and maybe it may be some small things that is making you think so deeply in this relationship. Or it may be regarding your work, some small mistakes on your part, or the people whom you're working with, some mistakes of theirs is causing you to deeply think about this relationship. So you are just thinking what to do next, guys, in this relationship. So let us see what is coming up with the other set of cards here. What is the energy here with these cards? Tower, so with these cards, Pisces, I feel you are isolating yourself, maybe because of your work, or in this relationship you are just distancing yourself. You want to have the time to think clearly before you want to step into this relationship. And this person is very devoted to you, even you are devoted to them. Maybe some characteristics of your person, or they may feel some characteristics of yours is not up to expectations, so they just want time to think, guys. So that may be the energy here, Pisces, and something is definitely coming to an end, guys. Maybe this this relationship or this person, they may feel hurt, or they may just be moving away from you, or you may be deeply hurt because of their activities, and you may be moving away from your situation of that person, guys. You may find out that this person is not what you expected. They may not be the one who is totally loyal to you. That may also be the energy here, and you're really feeling hurt, guys. That is the energy here, Pisces. So let us see what the angels are guiding us. This may be your energy towards this relationship, or your person's energy towards this relationship, Pisces. So what the fairies are guiding us with today? Shallow grave. You miss someone. So sometimes we keep thinking about the past, and we keep expecting the same kind of romance and whatever it is from the past, and we may be expecting the same qualities or characteristics from a present person. So it causes great sadness in us, guys. So instead of feeling sad for what was in the past and what it should have been, how situations should have been in the past, you should start change yourself and grow, heal from the negative memories of the past, maybe even positive memories, whatever you had. So instead of thinking how that person was and comparing that with this present person, we should let go of all the memories, and we should let go of the past. We should not hang about thinking of that, and we should overcome the past, guys. So that is the energy with this card. So we should stop ourselves from thinking about the same things and comparing our current situation. And when we do that, we will lose what is of great value to us in present. So it is time to move on, guys. Move on with our life. So whatever is there in our present, we should be able to appreciate it and accept it with open arms. So that is the energy with this cards, guys. So that is the reading for today, Pisces. Thank you for watching this video, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Pisces.